Eastern grey squirrels remain active throughout the New England winter. They forage for food and insulating materials for their nests. A pile of fallen leaves on the edge of a yard is a welcome bounty for this squirrel. The leaves are laboriously carried to the nest and used to pad the interior. It's a process that must be repeated again and again and again until everything is just right.